Welcome back to my channel. Myself Dr. Surbhi Sahni. Hope you are doing great. If you are new on my channel, do subscribe my channel and don't forget to press the bell icon. The importance of bell icon is that you can have the notification of my upcoming video. Today I'm gonna talk about the review video regarding all the dental colleges which are present in the Gujarat state. Yes, that include the government dental colleges as well as the private dental colleges, right? This video is totally based upon the assumptions, the reviews which I received not only from my seniors but definitely from my juniors also, who have qualified the NEET in the previous years and now they are studying and doing the courses from the Gujarat state. Even in December, I went to the Ahmedabad, so I come across many students, I have talked already to them, I have my contacts there. So this video is totally based upon the efforts and the reviews which I used to collect from the teachers, from my seniors, from my juniors and definitely from my colleagues also. And totally on a contact basis and definitely going through the official websites also. Whenever you are watching this video, please watch till the end. And I don't know when you will going to watch this video. I mean that you are watching in NEET MBBS 2023 or in 2024 or in 2025. And I don't know in which year you are going to watch this video. So whenever you are watching this video, please note that regarding the fees, go to the official website of that particular college of that particular year so that you can see the increase or reduction in the fees of that MDS course. Right now, I am fabricating this video in NEET MDS 2023 and that too in the March 2023, right? But still, there might be the increase or decrease in the fees. So please, it's my humble request that you can go through the official website of that particular college, whether it is the government college or whether it is the private college, right? And see the fees accordingly and then you can apply in counseling and do the choice filling and can get the seats, right? Without wasting time, let's see the dental colleges of Gujarat. First of all, if we talk about the government colleges in Gujarat, which take place in All India Quota Counseling. The main colleges which are involved in All India Quota Counseling is the GDC Jamnagar, GDC Ahmedabad and KM Shah Dental College, which is the deemed college present in Vadodara, right? Followed by that, if we see the review regarding the GDC Ahmedabad, which is the government college and you can take admission through the All India Quota Counseling, right? For that, the stipend per month is, for the first year, it is 47,000. For second year PG student, it is 48,500. For the third year PG student, it is 49,700. The fees for the PG per year in GDC Ahmedabad is ₹20,000 per year. The OPD is very, very good in GDC Ahmedabad. The OPD is nearly about 400 patients per day, more than that even. More than 400 patients per day is the OPD, a very, very good, even the excellent OPD in case of GDC Ahmedabad. Followed by the PG seat is available in all the departments except the community dentistry or we can say the public health dentistry, which is the 9th branch of the MBS course, right? Talk about that next government college of Gujarat, that is the GDC Jamnagar. Then the stipend is, for the first year PG student, the stipend is ₹47,000. The second year PG student in stipend is ₹48,500. For the third year PG student, the stipend is ₹49,700. OPD is around nearly about 200 patients per day. Fees is same, that is ₹20,000 per year for the PG student, right? Per year fees is ₹20,000. PG seats are available in endo and perio department, right? Followed by, if we talk about the third college, that is the AMC Dental College and Hospital Ahmedabad, right? So PG seat is available, that is 3 seats per department in case of endo, os, prosto, ortho and perio. If we talk about the fees in AMC Dental College and Hospital Ahmedabad, if you are taking part, if you are taking the seat through the government quota, then your fees is nearly about 7,56,000, right? And management quota, your fees per year PG year, per year PG seat is, through the management quota, the fees is 8,16,000 rupees per year. Stipend they are giving to each and every individual, and that is only rupees 45,000 per month. This is the only dental college which is run by the municipal corporation. The patient flow is very, very good, right? Talk about the fourth college, that is the College of Dental Sciences and Research Center, Manipur, Ahmedabad. There the fees through the government quota, if you are getting the seat there, then your fees is in the range from 6,39,000 to 7,99,000 per year PG seat. And if you are getting the seat through the management quota, then your fees is nearly about 7 to 10 lakh per year for the clinical branch, right? PG seat is available in all the department, and there is nearly about 3 seats per department is available in this college. OPT is good, and best department in this college is the OS, Endo, Prosto and Ortho. If you are taking the OS branch from this college, you will have to take the OS seat. Then there will be 1 month posting is there in Hyderabad, and 1 month posting is in the GCS hospital. Followed by, if you are taking the Prosto branch from this college, then 1 month posting is mandatory in the GCS hospital only. If we talk about the stipend, there is no stipend in this college, right? Now the fifth college of dental sciences which is present in Gujarat is the Ahmedabad Dental College and Hospital, Bhadraj, Ahmedabad. There is no stipend at all. OPD is good. If you are getting the seat through the government quota, then your fees is nearly about 7 to 8 lakh per year. And if you are getting the seat through the management quota, your fees per year PG seat is nearly about 8 to 12 lakhs for the clinical branch, right? PG seats is available in all the clinical department. The 5 seats per department is available. In non-clinical seat or non-clinical branch, 2 to 3 seats are available per department except community dentistry or the public health dentistry branch. If we talk about that which department is best in this college, then the OS, Ortho, Prosto and Endo is the best department in this college, right? Again, for the OS branch, if you are taking the seat, have to do the posting in the civil and GCS hospital. By if you are taking the Prosto seat, then you have to do the 1 month posting in the GCS hospital, right? Talk about the DDID college, Nadiad. Then there is no stipend in that college, but the OPD is good. If we talk about the fees that you are getting the seat through the government quota, then your fees is nearly about in the range from 5,51,000 to 8,91,000 per year per PG seat, right? And if you are taking the admission in this college through the management quota, then your fees is nearly about 6,05,000 to 9,98,000 for clinical branch. If you are talk about that which department is good in this college, I must say all the departments are good in this college. If you said that in which department you are able to get the PG seats, definitely in Endo, Ortho, Prosto, OS, Perio and even in OP, 3 seats per department is available. 3 seats per department is available. Next dental college which is present in Gujarat is the Visnagar Dental College. Again, there is no stipend, but the OPD is good. if we talk about the fees and you are taking the admission through the government quota seat, then your fees is nearly about 4,50,000 to the range of 11,95,000 per year per PG seat. If you are taking the admission through the management quota, then your fees is nearly about 6 lakhs to 12 lakhs per year per PG seat. That too for the clinical branch. PG seats is available in all the departments in this college except the oral pathology. 3 to 5 seats per department is available there in this college. If you talk about that which departments are good in this college, then again ortho, prostho, OS and endo are the good departments, right? Followed by again, for the prostho posting, 1 month posting is there in GCS hospital, right? Next dental college present in Gujarat is the Karnavati Dental College, Gandhinagar. Again, there is no stipend available in this college, followed by average patient flow is there in this college. If we talk about the fees regarding the government quota, you are getting the PG seat in this college, then your fees is nearly about 5,35,000 to 8,25,000 per year per PG seat. If you are getting the seat through the management quota, then your fees is nearly about 5,35,000 to 8,25,000 per year per PG seat, and that too for the clinical branch. For the PG seats number, there are 3 seats per department except the community dentistry or the public health dentistry. Good departments are the endo, ortho and prostho, right? For the next dental college which is present in Gujarat, that is the GRIDS. That is the Goenka Research Institute of Dental Sciences, Gandhinagar. Their stipend is rupees 5,000 per month for each and every PG. But the average OPD or the patient flow is very, very low as compared to the other colleges. Talk about the fees in the college grids, that too through the government quota, you will get the fees around 4 lakh to 7,25,000 per year per PG seat. And for the management quota, you are having the fees nearly about 7 lakh to 8,50,000 per year per PG seat for the clinical branch. PG seats mostly present in the endo, OS, prostho, ortho and perio. Nearly about 2 to 3 seats is available in each department which is present here. And I have told you that there are only 3-4 departments available. That is the endo, ortho, prostho, perio and OS. Next dental college present in Gujarat is the Amargarh Dental College, Bhavnagar. The stipend is nearly about rupees 1500 per month and with the average patient flow is there. 2 PG seats per department is available. PG seat is available is only few department, that is the endo, ortho, perio, prostho and pedo. Only 5 MDS departments are available in this college. Fees, if we talk about through the government quota, then it is in the range of 3,72,000 to 5,22,000 per year per PG seat. And for the management quota, fees is 7,22,000 for clinical branch, right? Talk about the another dental college of Gujarat, that is the Manubhai Dental College. Again, there is no stipend and with the average OPD is around 400 patients per day. PG seats are available in endo, perio, OP, ortho, prostho. Nearly about 3 seats per PG department is available and fees through the government quota is 6,45,000 to 10,85,000 per year per PG seat. Followed by, if you are getting the seat through the management quota, then your fees will be 6,60,000 to 10,85,000 per year per PG seat, and that too for the clinical branch, right? private dental college present in Gujarat, which is the oldest private dental college, that is KM Shah Dental College, which is present in Vadodara. It is come under the category of the oldest private dental college of Gujarat with the stipend of rupees 5000 and the fees is rupees 10 lakh per year per PG seat. Nearly about 3 to 6 PG seats are available in all the department, and again you can get the seat in this private college only and only through the All India Quota Counseling, right? So that's all about the total review regarding the government as well as the private dental colleges which are present in Gujarat. Hope you like this review, then hit the like button to this video. If you still have any query, you can drop me the mail which is shown on your screen. Don't forget to follow me on my Instagram story and ask your questions. Regarding the dental and medical jobs, already the WhatsApp paid group is available. You can join that. Even for that, you can DM me on my Instagram ID which is shown on your screen. And for the NEET MBS 2023 counseling and the group discussion, WhatsApp group is available. So you can also join that. Even for that, you need to follow me on my Instagram and you can ask for the link in the DM section of my Instagram. Thank you for watching.